In a world full of opinions and toxic polarization, HMON India provides a platform to look at the world from a different perspective, apart from your own.
Sitting in this hall with you are 1,400 students from every corner of this incredibly diverse and beautiful nation. It is this diversity of ideas, languages, cultures, and experiences that made me fall in love with HMON India last year, and which makes me so grateful to now return and to share this weekend with all of you.
Each and every one of you must believe in yourself. Believe in that tiny light that burns bright inside of you. Believe that you are born with the capacity to achieve greatness. Because what you are is what defines us, and what we are is what defines the world.
Your goal this weekend is not to be right. It is to be a diplomat in action, to acknowledge the flaws in every single plan, and to build a common consensus. This is what the United Nations is all about.
Powerful community, to see the energy, the potential, and just the kind of students here who are there because they want to talk about what difference they can make.
Today, technology is providing answers to some of the most challenging problems that humankind has ever faced, because everything which we imagined will never be solvable in our lifetimes are falling one after the other.
To see young energy organizing itself on this scale about issues that matter to them, and by the way, those issues matter to me too, that they are discussing. It was very nice. It was really nice.
I have been coming to HMON India ever since 2015, and one thing led to another, and now you have a plan. Finish all 5 years, have all five t-shirts. 15 to the end of the 17, 18 shirts. This year's shirt, HMON India.
Contrary to Indian model UN circuits, HMON focuses more on collaboration and diplomacy, which in my belief lies at the very heart of the entire UN system. We are not debaters, we are not researchers. Our job is not to throw out facts. Our job is to collaborate, negotiate, and form comprehensive and feasible solutions.
I feel like what really, really brings us together as people is that we share our passion for a certain cause. And that's exactly what HMON India is about, sharing passion for a certain cause. So you might not be friends with your delegates, you might not know them from before, but the fact that you share passion for the same cause is what will unite you when you're here.
If you were to remove the aspect of model UN, the fact that you are capable of working together, capable of putting points forward, and capable of negotiating and compromising for the sake of others, shows that you are ready to be part of the bigger picture. The world requires Model UN. The youth requires Model UN. Bless when I'll break my bones.
comes till all my scars bleed golden. My name's forever known.
Of the Southeast Asian nations.
Today, any student will know more about the subject if he chooses to or she chooses to compared to the teacher.
One of the things I realized about the Model UN is the sensitivity that you need to have to nations, because you know, when students come here, they don't know what nation they're going to be representing. We're globalized, and we will become a lot more globalized. It's progress.
All right, delegates of H-NATO, you have two options. We're going to vote on them. One, we storm another room with this committee to go mess with them, or we go back to our room and we continue our discussions.
Delegates, with the followers and me, I declare this committee out of mandate.
My pleasure to declare the 9th session of Harvard Model United Nations India closed.